Follow me.
You need to see something special.
All the world is made of stories, and all of those stories are right here in the Book of Life. But the greatest story begins on the Day of the Dead, a day when spirits pass between worlds and anything can happen.
Ah, look there. Two best friends.
Oh, in love with the same girl.
You two are acting like fools.
Wait, me too?
You've picked yourself a feisty one.
How about a little wager? I bet that Maria will marry Joaquin.
Very well.
By the ancient rules, the wager is set.
Manolo, it's so beautiful.
I will lose the wager. Fix this for me, old friend.
I may not be the town hero, Maria, but I swear with all my heart, I will never stop loving you.
Snake! Manolo!
Where am I?
Welcome to the land of the remembered.
Don't try to take it all in at once. And the story goes on.
This is incredible.
Epic fiestas every day.
All you can eat churros.
My lady.
Please help me reunite with the love of my life.
If you complete these tasks,
you will see Maria again.
Hey, girl.
Oh. I get that a lot.
The Book of Life.
Hold it! I know exactly what to play!
You! You got what I need!
Wow, that totally captivated her.
Come on, bud. There's a whole other world of dragons out there.
Unbelievable.
What do you say? What should we name it? Itchy Armpit it is.
I bet you think you know a lot about dragons.
Should I know you?
No, but a mother never forgets.
Every dragon has its secrets. I'll show them all to you.
Did you know about this?
That's your mother?
Now you know where I get my dramatic flair.
He likes you.
Wow.
Something is coming. Something you've never faced before.
What's down there?
I alone control the dragons. Dragon like this is a madman.
I'll buddy his fist with my face if he tries to take my dragon. Dad, there's something you need to know.
Oh boy.
I know what you're gonna say.
You're as beautiful as the day I lost you.
What a team now. Now what do you want to do?
Drago's coming for our dragons. We have to stop him. Together.
Don't worry, bud. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
You have the heart of a chief.
That's my boy!
And the soul of a dragon.
You know that doesn't wash out.
Cut them down!
Dragon Rider's coming through!
Yeah! Heads up!
We can't fly these things!
They're babies!
They don't listen to anyone!
Take them down, babe!
Come on, bud! Hold on! Distract the Alpha.
Have a nice flight!
Uh-oh. Yeah, baby!
The
For Mr. Peabody, the only thing harder than being the world's most extraordinary dog.
Is the president coming to dinner again?
You'll see. The Petersons! Welcome to our happy home!
Is being an ordinary dad.
She hates me!
Share your interests. Tell a witty anecdote. Make it work. But don't tell her about the way back.
He calls it the way back.
It's a time machine.
Wow. Now that we've seen it, maybe we should go back.
Nope.
Sherman, Penny, why are you two dressed like ancient Greeks?
I lost her in ancient Egypt.
And I got engaged to King Tut. Then we ran out of gas.
In ancient Troy.
You used the way back.
Yeah, she was into it.
Oh, my.
Now.
Oh, dear.
He's taking family time.
You've used time travel improperly.
To another dimension.
We must rewrite history in order to save the universe. Ancient Egypt.
Boy, your hand's cold, Mr. Peabody.
Sherman, that's not my hand.
Ah!
That's disarming.
Heroes of Greece. Yeah!
Someone left this for us.
A present. Nice. It looks just like our horse.
Should I bring it inside?
It'd be rude not to.
No!
Peabody here.
I did not see that coming.
How do you take off?
You just pull down that lever.
This one?
Oh, boy.
The most amazing dog of all time.
Hang on!
Is leaving his mark. On history.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Mona Lisa.
I am halfway done with the painting. She won't even smile.
Perhaps I can be of assistance. Oh! Oh! Is everyone amused?
Seems we've ripped a hole in the space-time continuum.
Drop the saber and step away from the futuristic orb.
I take orders from Newman.
Ooh la la!
Take it easy, bro.
DreamWorks, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Why can't children be simple?
Children are not the machines, Peabody. I tried to build one. It was creepy.
Oh.